everything that I needed. I got it from the old man with the 9-second dream. He drove the red light bandit, and the grease on his hands was the way he commanded. And the life he demanded, it kept us all in a struggle. When he ruled with his fists, they kept us all out of trouble. Even though he would leave, he wore his heart on his sleeve. By the way that he walked, he taught me how to believe.
Yeah, I just got back on the bike last week, or last Tuesday, a couple weeks before that. Moved the whole family out to Florida, and getting ready to do some training for the summer, get used to humidity and all that. So I'm pretty excited about being back on the East Coast. I've had my best years of racing when I was down in Florida, and you know, just the atmosphere and the whole vibe, just being on the East Coast and kind of away from California has been good for racing. So I'm glad to bring the family out there and start a new chapter in our life, which is really good. And you know, open that new book and have some new memories. So I'm excited about it. But yeah, for the most part, just got back on the bike. Feel really good. Actually, almost feel like I never even got off of it. So just looking forward to being out here in North Carolina today, getting some testing going, getting ready for Hangtown, and you know, just getting the ball rolling. So it's good. No more dreams will be stolen, just the ride was the chase. And you've been through the worst, now you know who to trust. Leave them something behind before the ashes and dust.
I like you. Oh,